Hi everyone! This time I'm going to do a resin pour on an MDF board, and my MDF board is 39 centimeters, and I primed it with two layers of gesso and two layers of black acrylic paint. I'm also going to use four colors, so not a lot. I'm going to use two different shades of white, the white base tint of Stone Coat, but also the Angel White of Lures, because again I can get different effects with these white pastes. But I'm also going to use some black base tint, and also from the Lures the fresh mint, and from Just Resin the emerald green. So first a very thin layer of clear resin. Also going to use the bright gold of Artisu. And I want to use different techniques. I want to do the swipe technique, but also some nice blending of colors. And with my silicone spatula, I move the resin around. I'm starting with the first color, very nice color, the fresh mint of Lures. It's very opaque, no sparkle. And next to it, the emerald green by Just Resin. I think those two colors go very, very well together. And on top, the bright gold by Artisu. And next to it, the black base tint by Stone Coat. I'm also using the Stone Coat resin, the Art Coat. Very nice resin. Has a great finish. So I'm starting with the first swipe. And so you can see I have some dots. First I didn't like it. But I leave it as is and see what kind of effects I'm going to get with these kind of dots. So some heat, not too much, because if you put too much heat on your resin and you're going to swipe, then all your effects will be gone during drying, because the resin will get too thin. So the second swipe. And if you do the swipe and you use the Stone Coat base tint, always swipe the color over the base tint and then you will get your lacing effects. So this is the white of Lures, the Angel White, and I'm trying to blend the colors together to see what effects I'm getting. More of the emerald green. And I'm also already getting some lacing in the fresh mint. And some bright gold on top of the emerald green. Very nice gold is this. And the black base tint next to it. A little bit of heat. And then I'm going to swipe again. I'm using Yupo paper. Yeah, that's also what you like the most. I like, I prefer a thicker paper to swipe with. But yeah, you can also use a thinner paper like freezer paper. But I'm using Yupo paper. And at the end of this video also a close-up, then you can see the effects up close. This is again the Angel White by Lures. And also at the end You can find all the materials I've used. I've listed them there, but also in the description box with the links to the websites and also the link to my influencers Amazon store. There you can find all the materials I prefer to use. And again, I'm trying to blend the colors. So on the bottom part, some blending of colors, and on the top part, the lacing effects by doing the swipe technique, working on the sides. And again, some gold. And this is the white base tint. You can see it's a little bit more transparent as the other white. So next to the gold, the white base tint by Stone Coat. And then again, some heat. And trying to blow the colors over each other to see what kind of effects I'm getting. Also some tilting. Letting it flow over the sides. But I need to watch out because I want to keep that lacing I have on the top. But normally if you don't heat that part, it will not move. Only the part you heat, that will flow over the sides. So the torch for the air bubbles. And also in this painting, I want to keep some of the black that I put on the MDF board. Then you can get that 3D effect. Yeah, I thought I was missing something. So that's why I'm adding the emerald green again by Just Resin. And also some gold. And again, I'm going to swipe the green over the gold. And then I'm almost done with this painting. And then I will show you all a close-up. So this is how it looks after drying, and I wasn't totally satisfied with my finish, so I gave it another clear coat, so it's totally flat now, and I'm really liking it. It's a great contrast between the lacing part, but also the blending part. I like that. Also the colors go very well together, very nice. There you can see the nice gold and the fresh mint, the sparkle of the emerald green. Yeah, it's very difficult to film because I have it in the sun. So you get a lot of reflection. So if you like what I'm doing, please subscribe to my channel. I appreciate it a lot if you do that. Give me a thumbs up. That would help my channel a lot. All the information you want to know is in the description box. Also the links to my Instagram and Facebook. Again, I want to thank you all for watching. And I will see you in the next video. Bye.